My visa was damaged. What should I do now? If your visa has damage in any way, you will need to actually reapply for a new visa at the US embassy or consulate abroad in order to get actually to be able to enter the United States.